take a spoonful of this before bed to flush intestinal and liver toxins while you sleep. Garlic is cultivated and used everywhere around the world for its countless medicinal properties. It is a fantastic source of vitamins A, B complex and C. Garlic is also a good source of minerals like iron, calcium, potassium, copper, manganese, phosphorus, and potassium. It also contains amino acids, glycosides, and some rare essential trace minerals like tellurium, selenium, and germanium. Garlic is also one of the few superfoods that won't lose any of its medicinal properties with cooking. Health benefits of garlic. The powerful antimicrobial properties of garlic can be very helpful in the fight against bacteria, viruses, fungi, intestinal parasites, and yeast. Garlic can effectively neutralize the effects of free radicals in the body due to its powerful antioxidant properties and its ability to boost the immune system. Regular consumption of 2 to 3 cloves daily will help treat a variety of health problems. Anticoagulant, the natural and effective blood thinning method, safer than taking aspirin, which can cause stomach bleeding. This means that garlic can help protect against thrombosis, blockages of blood flow by clots. Cancer prevention. The powerful anti-cancer properties significantly reduce the risk of many types of cancers, especially stomach and colon cancer. Common cold. If you feel that a cold is coming, you should take 2 cloves of garlic to prevent it. If you have got a cold, take garlic to relieve congestion and speed up recovery. Cholesterol. Regular consumption of garlic juice will help reduce the oxidation of the blood cholesterol and the buildup of plaque in arteries. In this way, you will significantly reduce the risk of heart diseases. Diabetes. Take 1 or 2 cloves every day to lower your blood sugar levels. Fungal infections. Raw garlic juice taken internally is highly effective in treating fungal infections like ear infections or athlete's foot. You can also apply the juice on the affected area to soothe the itch. Peptic ulcer. Garlic can destroy the bacterial stomach parasite which causes peptic ulcers. Toxicity. The sulfur compounds found in garlic will help detoxify the blood of toxins, lead, and other dangerous heavy metals. Wind. Take small amounts of garlic to relieve stomach gas. Consumption tips. It is not easy to eat a raw garlic. Everyone needs time to get used to it. But, if you take into account all the good things it does, there is no doubt that you will include it in your daily diet. We recommend you do add 1 or 2 cloves into the juicer whenever you juice your favorite juice recipe. Special tip, prepare the following magic potion before you go to bed at night. Finely chop up 2 cloves of fresh garlic and let it expose to the air for 5 to 6 minutes. The chopping releases a garlic enzyme called alanase. Gather the chopped garlic in a spoon and swallow it with water. The garlic will travel throughout your entire digestive tract while you sleep and will effectively neutralize all the toxins, harmful bacteria, viruses, and carcinogens before they can cause damage to your healthy cells. Additionally, the sulfur compounds will also detoxify your liver of blood toxins, lead, and other dangerous heavy metals. Note that swallowing the garlic will not give you garlic breath, as long as you don't chew it. Also, don't forget to drink a big glass of water in the following morning. Caution: garlic is a powerful medicinal herb. 1 or 2 raw cloves daily is enough to experience the most of its health benefits. You can use a little more for cooking. You should avoid taking garlic with other anticoagulant drugs due to its blood thinning effects. It is also recommended to avoid taking large quantities of garlic. Although it rarely occurs, high doses of garlic may also cause health problems to some individuals, anemia, excessive gas, and diarrhea.